Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Lillian and I'm going to show you baby clothes. I'm going to deal today with trousers and light rompers and heavy rompers. And I'm going to show you some socks and kofias that I got from Gikomba. So I hope that you're going to enjoy this. Please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, share and comment down below the comment section. Okay, let's start. And I'm going to start with trousers, and then I go to shorts, and then I go to heavy and light rompers that I got, and then finally I'm going to show you kofias and socks that I got. So let's start. I hope that you're going to enjoy this. Yeah, so my first one is this dark blue one. As you can see, there's a kunja hapo juu. And it's so nice. I think it's very warm from even inside or even outside. It's very warm and very soft. I love it. There's so many. We have this one with some I don't know, socks. Yeah, socks. As you can see, it's a black one. It's very warm and very heavy. I have this pink one, you know, for a baby girl, but anyway. A baby boy can wear this. Yeah, I don't care. As you can see, it's very pink, a pink one. Maybe you can see clearly. Yeah, it's a pink one. We have a white one. I love this one because, you know, it's for a newborn baby. You tuck it outside like this. Like tucking in on, I don't know, help me with that. Yeah, so this is how it looks nice. I love it. Anyway, it's nice. I have this one, gray one. Actually, I got these trousers for how much? Let me remember, they were going for 80 bob in Gikomba. If you go to Gikomba where they sell baby clothes, they deal with everything baby clothes, you will definitely get them for 80 bob, and some goes for even 100 bob. So you can see it's something nice. It's not bad. I got another pink one. It's a cloth. It's a nice one. Yeah, as you can see, we have a black one, another black, looks nice. We have this sky blue one. As you can see, it has socks. It's going to be very warm for my baby. So this one is nice for a cold season, I think. I have a blue one here, this one, and another blue here. So you can see they look nice. I love them both. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to deal with heavy trousers. Mean dots. We have this one. Oh, it's so cute. So heavy. So warm. Oh my god. We have this blue one, a heavy one. As you can see, it's nice. Okay, let me go. We have this one too. So what I'm trying to say is, even if you go to Gikosh, you always find something that is nice for your baby. You won't come back without something. So this one, actually this one I got it for 60 bob. Yeah. This one is going to go with it. And then we have this pink one. Pink for a girl. Anyway, I love this one. I don't care. Prophetic soon to give one to my baby. So my baby's gonna wear it. I believe it's pink. Pink. So we are done with trousers, as you can see. I'm going to show you shorts that I got from Gikosh. And they are very beautiful. Beautiful. Let's start. I didn't buy many of them because you know, when the baby comes, you buy more. Yeah, I got some pants here. It's cute. And then I have a black shirt, as you can see. It's a black shirt, so nice, with some strips of white, black, and gray. I have a red one. This is a red one, as you can see. It's a nice one, stretchy. We have this one, and I was thinking I'm going to match it with, you see, this and then this. They can together, you know, they can together to pamoja. So I was like, oh my goodness, I found something that can match out my baby's onesies. You see, yeah, they're so nice. I have this one that, you know, you go to charge, your baby can put on this and some tight from inside, some shoes maybe if you want to, and a shirt or a vest, a t-shirt, and then you are good to go. They got this one, a nice one, a white one, looks nice. I think this one is going to serve me up to 2-3 years. Even this one too looks nice, as you can see. It's a jeans one, and I love it because, you know, jeans, they don't get old. They are nice. And we have this one. I love this one so much because, you know, even church, even if you want to go to some place, you know, your baby can just rock with this one and you go to a place. The baby's okay and it's fine. It depends on how you put clothes to your baby, like when you unambarisha vizuri. Yeah, now I'm going to show you the light rompers and heavy rompers that I got. Let's start with this one. This one is for a newborn baby, as you can see, it's yellow in color. We have this blue one. Is it blue? Light blue. This is light blue. No, you can see. And we have this one. Yeah. And another one. This is a light romper. As you can see, how they are so beautiful. I love them in the way. Have this one for a doll. But I love it. I love it because, you know, the warmth, I don't know, the design here, so nice, and it feels so smooth, so fluffy. I love it anyway. Yeah, that's how it looks. Oh, we have a white one, a light rhombus that's light. It's a big one, and I think it's going to serve me for a while. So let me show you heavy rompers that I got from Gikosh. Let me start with this one because it's for newborn babies. Oh, this one's so heavy. Can't wait to put for my baby in here. See, see. It looks nice. I love it, by the way. It's so warm. So heavy, you know, for the season of the cold, you know. Yeah, another dark, this is dark blue, as you can see, it is some, you know, socks or kind of shoes, kind of, I don't know. This one, you see the hands, so the hands are not exposed to the cold, so they are very warm. And then I got a white one. I love white. That's why most of the clothes that I bought for my baby, they are some white. Yes, white. See this one? It's very warm from inside. And this one. These rompers were going for 500, and I got them from Gikosh, where they usually where you buy baby clothes. That's where I got them from. They were going each for 500. Yeah. I have a pink one in it. Have a look. It's a big one. Maybe this one is going to wear when he's around 2 years, 2 to 3 years. This one is a big one, as you can see. So let me take you to kofias. Yes. I got so many of them. I was buying in bulk. I didn't even know that there were many of them, so I just bought a few. First time mom, you just buy, you don't know what's up for tomorrow. Yeah. Let me move part of them. Yeah, so what I got. Let me show you. The first one, I got them for 100 bob. This one. And this one was going for 100 bob. This two was going for 100 bob. This three, yeah. And then this one went for 30 bob. This was a different day. I went to Gikosh and I found them for 30 bob. Yeah. See that? This one. Sky blue. Blue. Yellow, black, I think, something orange, and a red one. I think I am done with kofias. Look, this one which is remaining. This one, yeah, a sky blue one. It's nice. Okay, and that's some trousers too. I got them from Kosh, I remember, yes. It's so cute. Oh my goodness, this green one and this one too. See, they look nice. I love them. I love them the way they are. And then I got socks. I'm going to show you. There are many of them, but let me try and show you some. One sky blue one. Look at this one, baby. They were so small. I was like, oh my goodness. Yeah, my baby is going to fit in here. Oh my god, I can't wait. See this? They're very small. Look at this red one with some kind of dotted, I don't know, strips of white and red. See how cute they are. They look so beautiful, by the way. I love them. They are red in color. Yeah. And then we have this one. They are so tiny, but they stretch. I think this one, they can serve you for long. So that's why I was going from Touche, because I know they will serve me for long, 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 long. Yeah. You see how they are stretchy? Let me check. I have a bunch of white socks, and there's so many. See, this is another white, and another mitten. It's a mitten. White. Okay. Actually, I've gotten some tights in here. Let me just show you what I got. show you socks first, because they are about to be done with showing you socks. It's another pair. It's a nice one, as you can see. Yeah, this one, maybe when he's around 8 months, this one just a few months, 0 to 3 months. Yeah, this one, they can serve you for long. We have yellow one, and this sky blue, and then this gray. Yeah. I'm done with the socks. Let me show you tights. Are the tights I have. I think on the other video showed you tights. These are just white swan, and I love them. See, they are so cute. So, and then let me show you one jacket that I got from Gikosh. A nice one, even though it's pink, but it's nice anyway. And then these socks, I was about to forget. Feet, yeah, they look nice. Then we have these shorts too. It's a nice one, a jeans one, and I love it. I don't know these clothes how they are being called anyway. I love them. We have this one. It's like a crocodile. And this one. Anyway, they're so nice. Isn't there something about them? No. No, 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 no. I think that's all I got. This is the final product that I'm showing you. This one is a bigger one, but maybe in the future I'm going to wear this one. It's a nice one. It's very warm and very light, you know. Yeah. So thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Please consider subscribing and share to your friends, and also comment on the comment section. Let me know what you want me to do for you in the next coming videos, and please keep watching, invite your friends, and keep me updated. Bye-bye. Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Lillian, and I'm going to show you the things that I got from Gikomba baby clothes. And today we want to deal with heavy rompers and light rompers, plus trousers that I got at a cheaper price. And they're so cute. I want to share with you this one so I can have experience and have energy of going to Gikomba and buy some clothes for your baby. If you are an expectant month, fuck the thing. This time.